Barcelona, 6 goals this season. Here's Sergi Nus. And it's 1-1, a goal for Nus.
Going same direction there as Mo Chao, and these players know walking up. They're picking the back corner of that net, the inside corner. That's where you want to fire away. And if you want to be cheeky and the goalkeeper's going to move on you, you might see one right down Main Street.
All right, Walker Andriott for the Cardinals here.
Come on, make a save, Caldwell.
From Shelbyville.
Yeah!
Saved by Caldwell.
Nice.
So UVA with the advantage.
With the replay there.
Nice job by Caldwell.
Walker wish he had then pulled a little bit further left. Good reaction there by Caldwell.
Pablo Aguiar. Yes, 3 ACC tournament goals for his career. And he's got the Cavaliers up 2-1 here.
Will Meyer just guessed wrong, and that's kind of what this is about, picking a spot. Aguilar puts it in the back corner.
Tate Schmidt for the Cardinals.
Stuff him. Awesome, dude.
Guessing right, 2 in a row.
He's guessed the correct way, 2 in a row, and Louisville almost out of opportunities here. The most the Cardinals can get on the 5 is 3. Jean-Christopher Kofi here can give the Cavaliers their 3rd. Jean-Christopher Kofi, 5'9" junior from Potomac, Maryland.
And a save.
And a save for Will Meyer.
Ah, he went, tried to go straight up the gut.
Keeps the guard's hopes alive. Adrian Cabone. That was the one right down Main Street.
It sure was. It was certainly a rifle shot, but Will Meyer did not have to go far to snuff it out.
You see the score there at the top. 2-1, Virginia. Meyer is going to have to get another stop.
He sure is. Adrian Cabone puts it up the right corner for the Cards. The second of the sequence here. Well placed. Again, that back corner of the net. Each side, that's where these guys are running.
Joe Bell, 6 foot, 178 pound freshman from
New Zealand. Come on, Joe.
A goal on the season. He can keep Virginia with the advantage here. And he gets it.
Okay, Carl, we'll save it and it's over.
So Kubel to keep the Cardinals hope alive here.
Yep, gotta make and then make a save. If you're UML, UVA, you got 2 cracks at this.
And it comes down to the All-Americans. Tim Kubel. Yes! With a little stutter.
So this next goal wins.
Start leading and delivering it home.
Opoku, come on. Gotta be him.
Daniel Cross.
19.
It's 3-3. Nathaniel Cross.
Come on, Nathaniel.
He's